What's up guys, it's your boy Kratos and welcome back to another gameplay video of Horizon Forbidden West. And last वाले episode में हमने यहाँ पे गाया की mystery को solve करा था, and आज के इस episode में हम data center में जाके यहाँ पे जो details की हमें जरूरत है जिससे हम जो terra formation है इसको चालू कर सकते हैं उसके बारे में पता लगाएंगे. एंड इसके साथ लास्ट वाले एपिसोड में हमने एक giant snake को भी डिफीट करा था. जितने लोगों ने उसे मिस करा है मैं कहूँगा उसे देख के आना, काफ़ी epic fight थी वहाँ पे, काफ़ी मजा आया था उसे fight में. चलो स्टार्ट करते हैं आज की इस वीडियो को. तो गाइस देयर वी आर जहां पे लास्ट में हमने इसको यहां पे डिफीट करा था, इस जायंट स्नेक्स को. एंड चलते हैं अंदर, चलते हैं पहले यहां पे सारी मेडिकल सप्लाईज गैदर कर लेते हैं. हेल्थ हमारी फुल हो चुकी है, दैट्स प्रीटी गुड. ओके अब आगे मूव करते हैं. यहां पे कुछ हो तो पड़ा है, व्हाट इज दिस, क्या ये वही है क्या? ओके डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स के यहां पे वेपन्स जो है यहां पे पड़े हुए हैं, जिन वेपन्स का हमें यूज करके इसे हराना था, बट हमने इसको सिर्फ एक ही वेपन के साथ हरा दिया. एंड सामने है वो डेटा सेंटर जहां पे हम एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं हमें बैकअप मिल जाए गाया का. मिहाल ये जो कलर्स हैं, I can see you guys, these colors are quite amazing. Okay, let's go. क्या मैं नीचे आ रहा है प्रॉपर? I guess हमें जितना नीचे जाना है, काफी नीचे है ये डेटा सेंटर. यहाँ पे कुछ और चीजें पड़ी हुई है, इसको स्कैन कर देखते हैं. टेक्स्ट लॉग्स है, डेटा करप्शन पार्शियल. ओके सामने और कुछ नहीं है यहाँ पे इसी के साथ. आई गेस यहाँ से डेटा सेंटर जो है ओपन हो जाएगा, डेटा सेंटर का रूम. यहाँ पे हमने मेन क्वेस्ट कंप्लीट कर दिया है कि डेटा सेंटर काफी ह्यूज है. मैंने एक्सपेक्ट नहीं करा था इतना बड़ा हमें ये बैकअप डेटा सेंटर है, ये मेन डेटा सेंटर भी नहीं है.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you!
ओके तो यहाँ पे जो डेटा हमें चाहिए था यहाँ पे उसको डिस्ट्रॉय कर दिया, तो हमें या तो इसे रिपेयर करना पड़ेगा नहीं तो हमें कुछ और यहाँ पे ढूंढना पड़ेगा.
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. That's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
एंड अब हमें थोड़ा सोचना पड़ेगा कि हमें अब करना क्या है, क्योंकि अभी तक फिलहाल जो हमारा ऑब्जेक्टिव था वो ऑब्जेक्टिव गलत था.
Ugh.
I got it.
Farl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Farl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farl,
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
तो हम अपने पुराने वाले सेल्फ में आ रहे हैं जो हमने लास्ट गेम में जो देखा था हमने. तो हम वापस उसी लोकेशन पे आ रहे हैं. काफी फैमिलियर चीजें हमें देखने को मिलेंगी.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Does she? That makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
Hey, तो हमें ये जो है डिवाइस को स्कैन करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि इस डिवाइस की वजह से यहाँ पे कनेक्शन स्टैब्लिश हो रहे हैं जो कि होने नहीं चाहिए.
Transmission.
वेट, क्या हमें हेडीज वापस दिखने वाला है? श्योर नहीं हूं मैं, बट शायद.
Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there.
अब हमें इसके टॉप पे जाना है, भाई इसकी हाइट काफी ज्यादा है. इसके टॉप पे जाना इजी नहीं रहेगा. रास्ता कहाँ से है? क्या यहाँ से हम जा सकते हैं? के ऊपर ओके.
Maybe I can jump that ledge behind me.
Oh, wait a second. ये मैं jump नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ for some reason सही तरीके से. Okay, थोड़ा सा कंट्रोल लगता है, मेरे को कंट्रोल रीड करने पड़े. चलो यहां से तो ये डिफिकल्ट नहीं है. एंड अब
शुड बी एबल टू जंप बैक एंड रीच दोस रोप्स बिहाइंड मी.
नहीं ये चीज वर्क नहीं करेगी, ये मैंने थोड़ा सा गलत जंप करा. वेट, मैं इसको जंप नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ फॉर सम रीजन. यार मैं यहाँ पे कंट्रोल्स को भी रीड करता हूँ. ओके, मुझे कैमरा एंगल बिल्कुल भी यहाँ पे घुमाना नहीं है. बेटा ये काफी ऊपर है, इसके ऊपर तक जाना तो मुझे लग नहीं रहा पॉसिबल होगा.
Should be able to get up there now.
Okay.
I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. Looks like he tricked me. Transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do
that? ऐसे पूरे के पूरे टावर को क्लाइम करना है क्या?
Figure out where he sent it. I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside?
हम उस टॉप पॉइंट पे आ चुके हैं जहाँ पे वो ट्रांसमिशन का जो रिसीवर हमें देखने को मिल रहा है. एंड ये हमें फाइंड करना पड़ेगा कि सिग्नल किसको भेज रहा है, क्योंकि इसने डेफिनेटली किसी को तो सिग्नल भेजा है.
Figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You rigged the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that Walkit, for example. But why not obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Niloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you, Art.
Yes. Well, the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
And अब हमारे पास चॉइस नहीं है, मैं फॉरबिडन वेस्ट जाना पड़ेगा.
Inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste, we never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
Itamin, quiet.
It's true, we bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace, but I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Who's it? Vanasha.
Quick. Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
We got a new pet. Your spear, okay, spear hum aap log modify kar sakte hain. Friends kone mein se mare.
Looks like a
It's an understatement to say that your reputation precedes you, Savior. Welcome.
Honoring those who fell in the Battle of the Alight. Lots of brave people defended this place from Hades.
The harder we work now, the more we deserve our ale tonight, boys.
And ye raha picking. लेकिन शायद यहाँ पे कुछ और बातें होंगी जो भी हम कर सकते हैं।
The sculptor wanted something even bigger, twice the size, covered in gold and jewels.
वो बेटी तुम्हारे इस।
But I was quite certain you wouldn't appreciate that.
You were right. I'm sorry, Avad. It's good to see you, but I can't stay long.
I see. I'd hoped you'd remain in the city for a time. Perhaps at the palace.
Meridian's still in danger. But it's bigger than that. To put things right, I have to go west. Tanakh territory.
By the sun, the Tanakh? Well, perhaps Murat already told you, but after years of hostility, we've negotiated a truce in hopes of a lasting peace. Another embassy will be held in just a day or two.
Okay.
What makes this coming embassy so special?
Well, just like today, it is special because of the guest. Our delegation will meet with the Tanakh just outside Baron Light. We'll give them treasure, and they'll return a prisoner. Fashav, one of our finest soldiers.
Soldier? Don't you mean raider?
No, not in this case. Fashav is my cousin, nothing like Helis and his ilk. He joined the Western Expedition with the hopes of reining in certain excesses. But he was captured during a heroic defense of our forward base at Cinnabar Sands. And has been held ever since.
Let's go.
I need to get going.
One moment, Aloy. There's something I must ask you. Since you left, I've thought of little else.
This isn't really the time.
But it has to be. The way you left before, there's no way to know when I'll see you again. I'm not trying to stop you or hold you back, but I need to know. When your mission is over, will you return to Meridian and stay? Long enough for us to spend time to get to know each other properly, perhaps.
Wait a second. Yeah, so here are three of us, all of this, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Aloy user inside to find a clever, less obvious approach. Give voice of our deepest conviction. Okay, yeah. मैं समझ यहाँ पे कि ये किस context में बात हो रही है, but let's go.
I do hope to see Meridian again, Avad. And you. But this mission, it's my life. It's all I can think about. I have to stay focused. What happens after? I can't imagine that. I wouldn't know where to begin.
Well, if that place were to end up being Meridian, know that you will always receive a boundless welcome here. Tend to your mission, Aloy. I will hope for your success and look forward to your return.
We are done and अब अपनी करते हैं modify करवाते हैं अपनी spear को. Okay, हमें ऊपर चढ़ जाना है ना spear modification के लिए.
There, the workbench.
Okay, इस पे भी आया था. There we go and ये रही हमारी spear. But इसको okay craft करना है क्या मैं spear पहले. Spears upgrade have been crafted. Okay. मैं कह रहा था हम कुछ shadow craft कर पाएंगे but नहीं.
Master override installed.
Yes.
Something new to store up and release energy. Resonator should help in a fight.
काम करते हैं. बाकी जो ये optional है talk with the friends इनको भी छोड़ते हैं. Okay, light melee attack fast and detach armor plates from a small machine. वैसे अगर मैं इन पे अटैक करूंगा तो क्या होगा? Okay, ये लोग फील नहीं कर सकते हैं.
Are you ready to go? Or do you need a little more time?
Stay longer time to go.
I better get going. And if I'm headed west, it sounds like I'll need rite of passage from the Tanakh, as you said. Where exactly is this embassy going to be held?
Past the Daunt, the canyon that marks the western border of the Sundom. You'll find the fortress of Baron Light at its farthest edge. The embassy will take place just beyond its gates. It's a long march, a fortnight on foot.
A couple of days hard riding should get us there.
Actually, it might be better to rest here tonight. Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
Thank you. काफी अमेजिंग सॉन्ग है यार, गेम के साउंड ट्रैक्स काफी प्यारे हैं।
To steal. Never seen anyone use one of those to get around.
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today. Not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt. The whole valley. It's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then who would crank it back up? Fine, fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
I see smoke.
The power attack are very strong, but leave me vulnerable.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked.
Okay.
As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What's so? Got an embassy to attend.
Okay guys, that's it for this episode. उम्मीद करूँ आप लोगों को एपिसोड में मजा आएगा। एपिसोड को अब जो है हम आगे कंटिन्यू करेंगे एक अगले एपिसोड में। इस एपिसोड का काफी अमेजिंग था एंड इस एपिसोड की जो सॉन्ग थे वो भी काफी अच्छे थे। तो हम मिलेंगे आप लोगों को अगले एपिसोड में। तब तक के लिए बाय बाय एंड हैव अ गुड डे गाइस।